Hello everyone, I'm here to give some important update on the COVID-19 vaccine in India. We know that India is presently using two major vaccines. So one is Covishield, prepared from flu virus mostly found in chimpanzee, and Covaxin, prepared from dead coronavirus. Vaccines are available for people whose age is greater than 60 and whose age is greater than 45 with certain medical issues. As vaccine stock became very minimal and second wave started by marking more than 2 lakh cases per day and more than 1,000 deaths per day, Indian government decided to approve other vaccines also. So major vaccines that might be available in market in near future are Sputnik, single dose Johnson & Johnson, Pfizer and Moderna, which are under revision for approval. And according to the latest news, Denmark made complete ban on AstraZeneca vaccine as many people has mild to severe problems due to blood clots. Even Johnson & Johnson single dose vaccine is in temporary ban in many places of Europe as it too had some clotting issues. Before I end this video, I urge everyone to make people around you with matching criteria to take vaccine. Please educate them about the importance of vaccine by bursting the myths. Even after taking vaccine, be very sure to use mask, use soap and sanitizers, and to maintain social distance. And people who recovered from COVID-19, please help others by donating your plasma. Once again, I salute the frontline workers who are striving hard to protect all from COVID-19. So, don't panic, be very cautious. Thank you. And please make sure you circulate this video to make sure it reaches the needed people. Thank you.